I have left you a gift, something I made for you to fight for what is yours and for what you know in your heart is right. I love you, Mary Stuart. Forever.
I always knew you would be right. Even when I first returned and you were nothing but worry and reservation.
What are you doing?
Don't move. Don't push me away. You're shaking. You can't show them you're scared.
I believe that we should lead separate lives.
You don't want to marry me.
Ever since I caught your eye, watching you dance with my ladies at your sister's wedding.
How awful must you find me to do
it? It's not you. You're beautiful and clever and unpredictable, but it doesn't matter.
I can't do that.
Your eyes whispered, have we met? Cross the room, your silhouette starts to make its way to me.
What's changed?
The
As a friend.
Starts, counter all your
what is
quick
it?
Remarks like
is that what we are now?
Well, it's a good place to start.
Time, I suppose.
This would be the moment that I declared myself yours. Only yours.
And I'm yours.
I love you.
All I can say
and you love me.
It's you. It's always been you.
Look where that love has brought. Our child, at last. And they say that Bash got all the good looks and passion, and all you have is tedious.
Excuse me. She's staying, and that's final.
Has it been? You can just decide.
Yes.
I had a husband, and I loved him, and he was murdered in cold blood before my eyes. No, front is really me.
Oh, is that Karen?
I will never love him the way I love him.
And the love is unsurpassed. Is this real?
Nothing is more real. I love you.
Nostradamus always said you would be the cause of my son's death.
But he loves you. You and I both know that. Do you love him?
I never imagined that you would kill him by breaking his heart.
I don't even know who I am without Francis. I loved him. And now it's done, I loved him.